director of Sacramento Taiko Dog, we have Sasha Molina. The assistant director, performing member Jill Daiko, assistant director of Odaiko Sonora from Tucson, Arizona, Nicole Zippy Sansbury. Originally from the big island of Hawaii, director of Placer Ume Taiko. And what are the other groups you're doing now, Christy? Because I can't keep up.
I teach a queer taiko group in the San Francisco Bay Area.
Christy Oshiro. And then, Vancouver's own member of Loud. And what else, I think? Onibana Taiko, which is going to be performing tomorrow here on the stage. Eileen Anchan Kage! Also based in Vancouver, British Columbia. Where's that? Leslie Komori. And now the leader of the North American Kasuga Onigumi. My name is Tiffany Tamaribuchi. When I got here, I didn't realize you were on fire. And we're very fortunate. We all feel very fortunate to be here south of the border. You know, things are a little bit dodgy. And it's good to be home here. It's good to feel your love and support. Please enjoy Powell Street this weekend. Seize each moment because this life is precious. And we love you and we want to thank you. Thank you to the technical crew, all the staff. Festival in Saitama Prefecture in Japan from festival music from the Chichibu Yomatsuri, Chichibu City. This is a very strenuous style of taiko popularized by Za Onde Koza and later Kodo. And in the traditional festival, they pull these 1,500 to 3,000 ton yatai or carts through the streets. And when they come to an intersection, because the big, huge wheels are like 6 to 1,200 pounds each together and fixed, they have to prop up the yatai and turn it. It takes about 20 to 45 minutes, and they play these tamaide solos on the shime while that's happening. And then the rest of the festival, while hundreds and thousands of people are pulling the carts, you hear the taiko from the inside. It's a very small compartment that forces the drummer to sit down and half lay back. It's a very popular, modernized form of yomatsuri bayashi. And we really want to thank you for coming out to see us here again tonight. We are Jodaiko.